Yes, hello everyone, welcome on YourPedia platform. I hope you all are fine. Guys, I am Vishal Sharma and today we are going to discuss about the JKPSC syllabus, okay, for the AE examination. So guys, this syllabus, last time also we had discussion. Today we are going to actually majorly focus on, there are some topics, okay, there are some topics mentioned in the syllabus which normally we don't cover while preparing for GATE, SSC, okay, or any other conventional examination. But yes, these topics are there in engineering services. If you prepared earlier, you are going to find out most of these topics in engineering services examination. So how to cover these topics which normally we don't cover for other competitive examinations, okay? So if you'll observe, guys, this particular syllabus, you're going to find out some topics like JIT system, strategic sourcing, managing plant logistics, system operation. So there are some topics, okay, related to plant and JIT, just in time approach, and TQM is also there. So how to cover these topics? And yes, incompressible flow, which is introduced last year in GATE also. But yes, this particular topic are there in JKPSC AE examination. So you need to cover this incompressible and compressible fluid flow, effect of Mach number, compressibility, continuity, momentum and energy equation. Okay, normal and oblique shocks, one dimensional isentropic flow, flow fluid in duct and friction heat. So bachcho, ye jo topics hain which are there, okay, which I actually highlighted with this color, yellow color, you can check here. So these are the topic which you need to specially cover, okay, or what I can say additionally cover if you have not covered earlier these particular topics. Similarly, in heat transfer also, most of the topic normally we cover while preparing for GATE or SSC, but there are some topics of related to ICE engine, like interpretation of performance characteristics, petrol, gas, diesel engine, heat balance sheet, combustion. Okay, combustion is also there, lubrication, cooling, these are not part, okay, you are not going to find out any question in GATE related to these particular topics, but yes, some questions related to the performance parameter, cycles, those are there in GATE examination, okay, SSC also, but in SSC there are some topics, but in general, these topics normally we don't cover. Similarly, in steam engineering, modified Rankine cycle, modern steam engines, steam boilers, steam at critical and subcritical pressure, draught equipments, natural and artificial draught, boiler, fuels, solid, liquid, and means he is asking you what, like the different, very clearly they mentioned the fuel used in a boiler, like solid, liquid, and gaseous fuel. So you need to go through the classification of various fuels, what is the advantage of a particular fuel and disadvantages also. So it includes the classification of gaseous fuels, classification of solid fuels, especially coal, and the classification of liquid fuels also. So all that entire fuel part you need to cover, okay. Similarly, steam nozzle, the flow of steam in convergent and divergent nozzle, pressure at throat for maximum discharge with different initial steam conditions such as wet, saturated and superheated, effect of variation of back pressure, superheated flow of steam in nozzle, Wilson line. So these are the topic, guys. Similarly, some topic you will find in this particular next section, 4.3, method of governing back pressure and pass out turbine, steam power plants, combined cycle power generation, heat recovery system, fixed and fired and unfired cogeneration power plant, okay. So these are the topic, guys, which I found which normally we don't cover while preparing for such kind of examination like JKPSC or any other state examination. But here, because most of the syllabus part they actually picked from the engineering services examination, so you need to cover. Now the question arises, how you can cover this particular part, guys? There is a first way, and that way is very simple. If your learning skills are good and you are having some good conceptual understanding, then yes, you can refer to any standard textbooks. In all standard textbooks related to a particular subject topic, you are going to find out all these topics. But yes, that is slightly time consuming, because you need to go through each and every part, and you need to have that kind of understanding to get idea what is that written in that particular book. So yes, those are the most relevant resource. You can refer to any standard textbooks if you want to cover these topics, okay. Second is also a kind of little bit time consuming way, but yes, technical wise also that is very, very good, okay. Technical wise it's very good, but yes, time consumption is a, you know, major concern. NPTEL lectures, you all are aware about that. In those NPTEL lectures also, guys, if you will just type on Google a particular topic, you are going to find out some NPTEL lectures. You can watch those NPTEL lectures if you are having sufficient time. So related to compressible flow, but you need to skip some part, some only some of the lectures related to compressible flow you need to watch, and remaining you need to skip. So that is another, you know, approach you can follow to cover these topics if you are preparing for what, JKPSC AE examination. Okay. Other relevant resource also you can find out on YouTube if there is some video lecture available. But yes guys, here on YourPedia YouTube channel and here through the YourPedia panel also, we have launched this particular module JKPSC, and we are going to cover these entire topics which normally we don't cover. So entire syllabus guys, we are going to cover. Most of the part will be there on YouTube also, and because these topics are new, so we are going to cover it something like that, 50% on YouTube, 50% on our panel. Okay, but entire this particular syllabus we are going to cover for this particular examination guys. Okay, so guys, I feel you all are aware and you are having some understanding. Yes, so there are some topic which especially you need to focus. Okay, so some topics are very much common and we normally cover, like refrigeration may VCR cycle and all those things. Similarly in heat transfer also, most of the part normally we cover, and very easily you are going to find out sufficient content related to this particular part. But the content related to compressible flow, the content related to this, you know, a kind of IC engine, some part of power plant, okay, and some part of this manufacturing and industrial production management, these topics very rarely you are going to find out. Okay, but yes, there are some resources available on YouTube also. You can click by a single topic, otherwise you can refer to a standard textbooks, or you can refer to the NPTEL lectures for covering these particular topics. Or yes, if you are associated with us, we are going to cover the entire syllabus guys for this examination, JKPSC assistant engineer examination. So this particular discussion guys we had, for any further query you can shoot your query in the comment section. Again, we will have discussion, or if you are having any doubt, you can talk to our technical team, technical representative. You can reach to our website, YourPedia. Just only if you will type on Google, you will be easily able to reach to our website. So, and yes, this chat box also is open. You can shoot your query through comment. Okay, thank you. Keep preparing, and yes, best of luck for your exam. Thank you.